Through the Innovation Village, as the implementing associate of the Dicto Dos program spearheaded by Mastercard Foundation, farmers and local entrepreneurs will access Dicto tools that will enable them access the economy while boosting their output.
With ICT, a farmer is able, first of all, to know where the services are, to know who to contact for a particular service, be it inputs, which is one of the most critical services farmers need, quality inputs. After production, the market. So a farmer is able to use the platform to know what the prices of maize are, in which markets, and that helps him or her in decision making on where to sell their produce.
The project will support millions of farmers and over 400 farmer producer organizations.
For all kinds of sectors, business, education, to drive digital inclusion. But most of it has been one-track minded through extending the internet, GSM network, and also gadgets. We are trying to do it differently by using the form factor of a card. We have a platform that works offline so that people who are in undigitized communities can also access technology. This is not a phone, it's not anything, but the technology is on the chip that speaks to the device. That device has the services. So that's how we're trying to do it differently.
According to the lead Dicto Economy practice at Innovation Village, the development of the Dicto Economy is a critical stepping stone to job creation. For these to be successful, the duo is aware that eliminating challenges, including Dicto literacy and lack of Dicto skills among farmers, will be paramount.